Here's the bed. Here's the phone, the lamp, the clock. Yep. Tiny refrigerator. There's like nothing in it, just water.
You're Michael Caine.
Not really much of a view, just downtown. And lastly, bathroom. Pretty standard. Nice sink though. So we just got to downtown Portland. As you can see, it's pretty busy. Not, there's like no one around me. but now we're heading to dinner. And so yeah.
How was it?
Delicious. I normally don't like raspberry, but this is delicious.
You want a minute with my list? Pecan pie is like my favorite. Wow, it's like warm pecan pie and like cold ice cream. It's like a perfect combination.
Morning. It is about a bit before 10 and we're about to go rock climbing. Yay! How is it snowing? And it's mid-April. Look at this lake, and it's right next to Salt Pump. So we're in Scarborough, Maine, and we're at Salt Pump, and so this gym is really awesome. Like, there's bouldering here, and a lot of lead climbing, so. This is jackfruit ice cream with a fruity pebble. Let's give it a try.
Thank you. should have come to Stars on Ice because she's here at Stars on Ice and we're here at Stars on Ice.
But you still have a chance. Come see a show.
Don't do drugs.
Wow. Okay. Starting off on a strong note. We're here in Portland, Maine for the Stars on Ice show.
Yes.
You know, just hanging out.
Making vlogs.
They're really awesome. Her favorite, actually, and she didn't even want Mirai's autograph.
That's true. Whoa.
But like then she felt
feeling
bad,
all the
so.
Love today.
Anyways.
Bye. Bye.
What's up, vlog?
Meryl Davis, Charlie White.
Nathan Chen.
I don't know what else to say.
That's it.
That
should be perfect. We nailed it. Woo! Whoa. Hi, so the Stars on Ice show ended and now we're in meet and greet. So it's so nice to meet her and I'm so excited to be in this vlog. I hope you guys are doing well. I'm Jason Brown, by the way. And yeah.
Thanks so much.
Go Stars on Ice! Thanks for coming.
Thanks.
She's at Stars on Ice.
And we're at the meet and greet right now, so we're having a great time.
Yeah,
we love
so excited.
It.
You're so amazing.
Thanks. Bye.
We just came back from the Stars on Ice show. It was so amazing. I met all of them and got a boomerang, video, selfies, and Adam Rippon even gave me like a gummy bear. So cool. Okay, anyways. Yeah, so we're like really hungry now and as you can see, there's a lot of food, and so we're gonna dig in.
Wow, so much food. Okay, looks so good. Curvy sushi. Yum. I'm so tired after what a long day, but vlog one over. Peace.